Hi, I'm Tracey Hanton, Coordinator of Career Planning, and I'm bringing you a letter writing quick tip from the Career Services Center at Community College of Philadelphia. Any letter you send an employer is a business letter, whether you send it by mail, fax, or email. It should be typed, error-free, and state your skills and abilities. Your writing should not be casual, no all caps, abbreviation, or text language. It should be proofread. While you may not know the name of the person to send a cover letter to, you will know who you interviewed with, so a thank you letter should be addressed to that person. For more information, contact us at the college.